What's that? Someone there? I hear something. I'm hearing stuff. Who's there?
What's with these weird metal stairs?
Gonna be a good fight!
Hold up.
Sweet.
What? Scared already? Gone now. Pity. What's that? Someone there? What was that? It was nothing. And so, what is it?
Got it. I'm in.
Drawn off duty. target.
What is it? Someone there!
Nice.
Protectron on duty.
Something on your mind?
Hey there.
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. There's plenty more locations out there that need clearing. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready, just say the word.
I'm ready.
Better be. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear. If you want to impress me, complete the
operation. Scribe Halen?
Our scribes Otherwise, are still waiting for more artifacts. Are you ready to head out again?
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. I mark the location on your map. Stay alert.
Hello, my name is Storytime Simon, and I hope you like stories, because I love to tell stories. This one is called the new squirrel. Come with me on this magical adventure. There once was a young squirrel named Ricky who lived in a big oak tree in a city park.
There we go. There we go.
Hello. My name is Storytime Simon, and I hope you like stories, because I love to tell stories. This one is called The New Squirrel. Come with me on this magical adventure. There once was a young squirrel named Ricky who lived in a big oak tree in a city park.
Unless the next bloke we run into is armed with a can opener, I'd say we're good to go.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Storytime Simon here. Welcome back. And here it is, part two of The New Squirrel. One night, a red squirrel appeared at the bottom of Ricky's oak tree and woke Ricky and his family. Oh, please help me, said the red squirrel. I am lost and have nowhere to go. The elders were quick to turn the red squirrel away, but Ricky scurried down the trunk of his tree and stood firm next to the red squirrel. He yelled up at the elder squirrels, how could you turn him away? Just because he's from another tree? He needs our help. Affected by Ricky's assuredness and determination, the elders agreed to take in the red squirrel. The red squirrel thanked Ricky for standing up for him. You won't regret this, he said. End of holotape. Please insert holotape 3. Storytime Simon here with the exciting conclusion to The New Squirrel. Tomorrow we can get to know each other and become best friends, said Ricky to the red squirrel. The red squirrel made a sound that Ricky took for agreement, and the two squirrels curled up to sleep. Later that night, Ricky woke up to the sound of leaves rustling in the oak tree. He looked around. The red squirrel was gone. Ricky surveyed the landscape below and saw a pack of glowing eyes approaching the base of his tree. Cats! Ricky heard a voice from a nearby tree. It was the red squirrel. I'm sorry, he said. They were following me and I couldn't bring them to my tree. They would have eaten my family. As the cats ascended the tree and began to devour Ricky's friends and family, Ricky reflected on his decisions. His last words were, I really wish I would have trusted my elders. The end.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful. Whoa. Did you hear that?
This is gonna be a piece of cake! We gotta do this more often.
Something's wasting us. Hold up.
You lose! Wiping the floor with you.
Thank you. trench. Whoa, whoa. You hear that? You lose! You're gonna pay! Maybe we should help ourselves. I know a few places we can unload the stuff.
Thank you.
handy with a bobby pin.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Hello?
I was in error. No enemy detected. Movement detected. Curious.
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
Place back at the combat zone. That's more like it.
much for a quiet approach.
I never liked messing with this technical crap.
Yes.
How's that search going? Were you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here, there's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
All right. Here's the area. Be careful.
Nice try! Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
You
feel like a kid again when you think about how many of them died when the war started. Something this beautiful exists in such a fucked up world.
Don't you have a mission to complete?
Scribe. How's that search going? Were you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Can't do it right now.
Understood. You know where to find me when you're ready.
What are you doing standing around?